Hallelujah, thank the Lord, you know. Last time I talked to y'all, man, this is from the movie. Home has never helped us, you know. Last time I had the other thing that the Lord gave me, but I took some girls that was like stranded, two white girls, out to Jacksonville, Illinois on my way back. Police pulled me over, you know, and took the car. So, thank the Lord, I'm still here, hallelujah, man. This is live, this is real. It was a van right here. I used to always see this van across the street when I had the other van, you know. So, now, since they took that, you know, I'm just in this van. You know, somebody abandoned this van, so I've been, you know, sleeping in this van, man, you know. But I'm knowing that the Lord gonna bring me to the top. You know, I'm already on the top, you know. Financially, it's coming, so I'm not even worried about it. You know, I'm hallelujah, man, you know. That's my word. I'm hallelujah, man. But this is live, you know, from the movie. Homeless, never helpless. This movie is Homeless, Never Helpless, you know. It's the van. It's my new crib, you know. This is where I'm staying now, you know. This is where I'm staying at now, you know. It's the new Wasserman. But at the same time, on the side, bam, look at that. Look what the Lord blessed me with this. I got this. So I ride this around in the day, you know, and at night, I come and sleep in the van, you know. They took my other van, you know, I was helping somebody, so somebody gave me that van anyway, man, like I was saying. But this is real. Homeless, Never Helpless, the movie, man. It's true life story, my life, how the Lord working with me and going to bring me to the top. And like, I'll see where I'm at. Now I'm sleeping in the van, you know. I was sleeping over there by them garbage cans. Now I'm in the van, you know. And I got a bike now, you know, scooter. So I'm coming. Hallelujah. Glory to God, Lamb of God, King of Kings, Lord of Lords, King Jesus. I'm out, y'all. Later.